Hi, I've been playing Red Dead Online for a while, and you could call me something of a professional. But of course, a professional like me always likes a bit of a challenge. That's why I decided I wanted to try and get every single bell. So yeah, you read the title, and we're gonna get some belt buckles, and I'm gonna bring you along for the ride. And I'm gonna start off with this one. Go from Valentine to Strawberry in 3 minutes and 30 seconds. Easy, right? Okay. 3 minutes, 30 seconds. I can do this. Yeehaw! Why? Ah! Why the fuck did my horse do that, you stupid car? Ah! Get up. Yeah, let's go! Got it! Bitches! Woo! Okay, that's one down, a few hundred more to go. After this one, I quickly got the Emerald Ranch to Braithwaite Manor buckle. Okay, no, stop. We already did this. Just cut to where I get the belt buckle. Hoppa! Yay! Got that one? Nice. Voila! That's all the go from point A to point B belt buckles are done. After this, I wanted to try and get the jump 100 times from a horse to a train buckle, but that didn't go as well. Oh! Okay. Yeehaw! Let's go! Whoa! I didn't know I could jump on it like that. Okay, stay there, horsey. Stay there. No, horsey, come closer. What the fuck are you doing? Seriously, it just falls down? This horse is so fucking useless. Okay, nice, he's back. Yeah, voila, that's how you do that. Caca. Yeehaw. What the fuck? What the hell was that? Ow! Bitch! Okay, since that went so bad, I needed to blow off some steam. Stupid train, stupid horse, and... You know what? Fuck it. Hoppa! Yeah, got it! Ah, that felt good. And now that we're finally calm and collected again, we can go get some other belt buckles. And for the next one, I need to get 3 headshots in 10 seconds with a sniper rifle. So I started off, of course, by getting a sniper, which apparently I didn't have before, and I took up a bounty to get some easily headshotable enemies. Can I actually use my eagle eye on them? No, crap. Okay, I'm just gonna get this guy. Shit. Nice. Okay, just one more. Yeah. Hoppa. This is a cool weapon. Why didn't I get this earlier? And with my newfound love for the sniper rifle, I decided I should shoot a bird with a bow. Oh, bird. Okay. I can get this. I cannot get this. Yeah! Hoppa! That's one for the gram. And with my newfound bloodlust for killing animals, I should probably use it to get 1,000 animal products to sell to a butcher. So let's do that. Oh. Hoppa. Yep. Hoppa. Three belt buckles, baby! Oh yeah, 3 belt buckles in 1 montage. I'm getting good at this. And I think with all these wins on my buckle, I am finally ready to jump 100 times from my horse to a train. That's it. I got every single belt buckle in Red Dead Online. Now I am finally done with that. Wait. Hold up. I think I'm getting a call. Hello. Yeah, I got all the belt buckles. Wait, there's more? How many? 600?